this question, it says a PN junction D shown in the figure can act as a rectifier. An alternating current source V is connected in the circuit, and we need to check the current I in the resistor can be shown by here for an alternating source by using a single diode. We know well that it behaves like a half wave rectifier, and in half wave rectifier, when the positive negative terminals are interchanged in an alternating current source, here we can see if this is the waveform for the current supplied by the source. So in this situation here, if I is the current supplied due to the voltage V, for alternating current source voltage varies in a sinusoidal manner like this. And if we just check with the current I, we can see in the first half cycle when this terminal is positive and this negative, so the diode D will be forward biased, and if it is forward biased, here we can say current will be passed through it. It will allow current to pass, and through resistance the current will pass in the same sinusoidal manner. So here we can say that option C can be discarded in all three parts A, B and D. Sinusoidal current is there. And in second half of the circuit, when current is in opposite direction, we can see in this case, if current is reversed, if this terminal is negative and this positive, and the diode will be reverse biased. If it is reverse biased, then we can directly state no current will be allowed to pass through the diode, and current through the resistance will be zero. And again in next half cycle, current will be similar to first half cycle. So most appropriate curve will be matching with the option B, because it is behaving like a half wave rectifier. Here in solution, we can write the given circuit is using D as a half wave rectifier, because only half cycles are getting passed through the PN junction diode given in the circuit. And the detailed analysis we already did in the basic theory lectures, where we have used a transformer and corresponding rectification we understood in detail. So here we can directly write the answer to this question will be matching with option B.